This brief is brought to you by Penn Bay Medical Center and Waldo County General Hospital.
Hi, I'm Kelly, a registered nurse in the Cardiac Rehab Department of Waldo County General Hospital. This is National Cardiac Rehabilitation Week, a time to raise awareness of the role of cardiac rehab in reducing the potentially devastating effects of heart disease. We work with patients with a history of heart attack, heart failure, and other heart conditions to provide a variety of services, including monitored exercise to safely improve cardiovascular fitness, education about heart disease and risk factors, assistance with smoking cessation or reduction, help lowering cholesterol and controlling high blood pressure, and assistance achieving or maintaining healthy weight. Cardiac rehabilitation can help you live longer and reduce your chances of having another heart attack, control symptoms like chest pain or shortness of breath, and stop or reverse damage to blood vessels in your heart. It can also improve your stamina and strength and get you back to your usual activities and improve your confidence and well-being. If you or a loved one has a history of heart disease, talk to your doctor about how cardiac rehab can help you.